All right, guys, we're still looking at some snow out there. This has been amazing. Looking over Burlington right now, not much happening. They are out at the airport talking about a little bit of snow coming down, certainly not too much. But boy, you get into the mountains, it is a different thing. 25 degrees in Burlington, and here's the kicker. We've got a west-northwest wind at 13. You go up in elevation and the wind speed is even quicker than that, and therefore we are looking at some pretty hefty snowfall, especially the western facing slopes of the Green Mountains. It's all because of this area of low pressure right here. This is the culprit, what brought all the snow to the region and continues to for many of us. This thing is going to leave slowly but surely. As that happens, the wind is going to, well, it's going to relax. And when that happens, the snow is going to stop. So I think we're still in for a few hours here. We may be talking about 1, 2, 3 more inches along the western facing slopes. And you can see why I'm thinking that. The snow keeps on keeping on here, right up to the Canadian border as you head up toward places like Highgate. And we've seen some snow coming down in St. Albans. You could follow this right down the spine of the Green Mountains. So it continues to snow quite a bit over Mount Mansfield. And then right on down into Middlebury, we find just a little bit of snow. Also in northern New York, we've got some light snow that's kind of hanging around. And I don't think this stuff is going to last quite as long as the western facing slope stuff. Meanwhile, we head on down into, let's say we go south of Salisbury, right along Route 7 here, down toward Pittsford and near Rutland, we've got a little bit of snow coming down. So we widen out and you can see the movement here. We've got that upper level low that's just kind of cranking this stuff around. So snow reports, they continue to come in, believe it or not. Nashville, almost a foot of snow at this time. Island Pond up in the Northeast Kingdom, 11 inches. South Burlington, 9, 8 Duxbury, Keene Valley at about 7 inches. So other temperatures, well, it's colder in Saranac Lake. 17 degrees, 24 right now in Messina, doing a 25 St. Johnsbury, 21 degrees in Rutland. Okay, day planner for tomorrow. We're expecting this stuff to wind down in the Champlain Valley. Partly sunny skies first thing tomorrow morning and throughout the day. So from 8 to noon, then into 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Temperatures in the upper 20s is what we're thinking. All right, future cast. Here's the thing. 1 o'clock in the morning, we're still looking at some snow. Not only in the Green Mountains over toward the Adirondacks a little bit, but here comes tomorrow, and we've actually got a pretty good day going here. Partly sunny skies, few clouds tomorrow night. We're looking good on Saturday. Partly sunny, a few more clouds around by later in the day. And the setup for Sunday, while it looks like it's going to be an okay day, expect to see more clouds, then sunshine, and maybe at the highest of elevations, a few snow flurries. Now for tonight, we're seeing snow showers, and well, up in the mountains, we're finding a fairly steady snow. Mostly cloudy and becoming partly cloudy late for most of us. Temperatures down about 18. And then for tomorrow, in the 20s and the 30s. We'll call it 30, partly sunny in Plattsburgh, 26 Lake Placid, Messina, 27 degrees. It'll be partly sunny in places like St. Johnsbury, Montpelier. We'll call it 28 degrees, partly sunny. In Burlington, a little bit warmer. Places like Windsor, Claremont, mostly sunny. In much of the Connecticut River Valley, but back to partly sunny skies, say in Rutland, where it's going to be 31, Bennington at 33 degrees. 5-day forecast, 28 degrees. We end up with a partly sunny sky tomorrow to 42 on Saturday, 43 on Sunday. I think a few more clouds around on that day. President's Day looks all right, partly sunny, 38 degrees. So it is going to be mild around here. Tuesday, partly sunny, 39. Wednesday, same kind of thing, 42. Chance for a couple of rain or mountain snow showers on Thursday. At a high of 41.